Hey guys, this is Brenda Adelman. I just have a very quick video I want to make for you about how to heal from your story and how to know how much emotion to use in your story. I've been talking to a lot of people and I've been coaching a lot of people, and there are these limiting beliefs and there are these falsehoods going on out there. Like, for example, you have to be completely healed from your story before you share it. I call BS on that. However, that said, I teach a very specific process so that while you're sharing your very emotional story, you're not also freaking draining your energy, draining the audience, or leaving the stage and thinking, what the hell did I just do? Whether that's in person or whether that's video. Okay, so let me say, I think I have three things to say. So one is, I have a digital training called Your Story Made Simple. This is for entrepreneurs who use your story in your marketing to grow your business, to connect with people. You want to do interviews. My performer clients have taken it as well to learn how to market their stage shows, how to market their talks. And it's on sale for over 80% off. It was supposed to go off sale yesterday, but the page wasn't working, and this is true. So I've been back and forth with one of my clients who posted at like 11 o'clock last night and was like, I'm still under the deadline. And so I decided to keep it open one more day. This is my first chance to come on video and let you know. So I'm gonna put the link below and I'll give you the code, which is Secret Santa, only until midnight tonight, January 1st. And I hope you're having a great day. I hope you've had an amazing New Year's Eve. Mine was spent with a friend and also with my spiritual community, kind of like doing a burning bowl ceremony, releasing what I don't want to bring in with me, and then setting intentions with the kind of feelings I want to bring forth this year, one being freedom, one bringing fun, one being fun. Freedom and fun. Yeah. So think about what you want to bring in. And specifically, since this is about telling your story, what kind of feeling do you want to have about telling your story? All right, let me see what else I put in here. How much emotion? Okay, let me give you a little teaching. First of all, I would love you to take me up on your story made simple. Normally $6.97, it is now $88, only until tonight. It is five modules of training. The first module includes the exercise that I give every single person who has ever worked with me, and it's how I created my one-woman show, which I have presented on stages for over 12,000 people for all different kinds of communities. And it's also the program, the exercise I teach everyone to get their secondary story so that, like I have, you can be doing interviews. I've done interviews for over 100 podcasts, radio shows, TV shows, publications, and sometimes there's different stories you want to share besides your main event story, right? Origin story. So, module two is all about healing from your story because I work with so many people who have been through really big life events. And I've also worked with people who don't think that what they have to say is enough. And so I deal with that in module two. I give an exercise to really deal with your emotions in a very powerful way and in a very healthy way, in a very conscious way, without putting your feelings to the side. Then I talk about, I help you with crafting your story like the pros, because even some people feel like they could write the great American novel. Some people feel like they could get on stage easily and tell their story. That's just not so. There are skills involved in it. I've studied my entire life and now have more than 10,000 hours on stages. There are skills. Yes, tell your story, but tell it in a way that's effective, does not drain the audience, does not drain you, and pulls people in. And that's what I teach you. This is a, it's a, it's for marketing. It's for marketing your story. You could use what I have in that program to probably also share your story at networking events, things like that, but it's specifically for your marketing. It's not on stage. I have a different program, Create, Promote, and Profit with a one-person show about telling your story in long talks or shows. And then it's about sharing your story. Where do you share your story? Like I've mentioned some of the places that I've shared my story. Okay. Only $88 tonight. It's normally $6.97. I've run this program twice. The breakthroughs are stupendous. And on the sales page, you'll see those breakthroughs that some of the clients have had. Okay, and so let me leave you with a little something something for your emotions. Okay, if you are someone who you feel like you have not enough, like not like you're afraid to share your story because you think it'll open up the Pandora's box and your emotions will be all over the place. Look at this hair. Here's what you can do. I don't want you to just tell your story, even in video. Like there's such a buzzword of tell your story, tell your story, tell your vulnerable story. Well, don't fucking tell your story if it's gonna really hurt you. Like use common sense. I only say that because I certainly was on the bandwagon of listening to what like guru coaches and stuff said, that listen to your intuition. Like listen to what everybody has to say and then listen to your intuition. Doesn't mean that you're not gonna get out of your comfort zone. I encourage my clients to get out of their comfort zone. But firstly and foremost, it's about loving yourself. Okay, so if you're sharing a story, if you're sharing a big story, I'll deal with both of them, a big story or where you don't think you have enough emotion. If you're sharing a big story, often clients who come to me feel like they're afraid to go there because they're afraid that the emotions are just going to come out. The women, they're going to cry. And that's when you have an opportunity to do inner work. Before you share your story, do some inner work. It could mean inner child work. It could mean, one exercise that I give to my have given to my clients over the years is like, before you share your story, do some inner client inner child work. Like have a conversation with your inner child. See what that part of you is scared of, right? We've spent our life compartmentalizing because we've been hurt. So it's working with that aspect of yourself that has been in protection mode, and you as an adult taking charge and knowing how much you can share and speaking with this part of you so it feels heard. Because otherwise you will go in the other direction and not tell your story, and you won't know why, or you won't be able to be open enough to connect with audiences. So the other thing I also share with my clients is you don't have to share everything. You do not have to share and everything. There are ways to pick and choose which stories you're going to share and which parts of the story so that you don't feel so vulnerable. And then for those of you, let me think, for those of you who feel like you don't have enough of a story, I can tell you right now that every single one of my clients who have come to me who feel that way kind of comes from a place of I have such a big life event. My father shot and killed my mother and then married her sister. And they feel like, well, they haven't had an event. It doesn't have to be that. It could be, I've worked with so many people, like, they compare themselves to people who have had suicides in their family. They compare themselves with someone who's had sexual abuse. So here's the thing, because I have heard so many stories over the years, you don't have to have lived through something traumatizing and shocking like that to share your story. What you have an opportunity to do is know that you are enough, to know that your humanity, because every single one of those people who I've worked with who thought they didn't have anything to share had something to share. Moments of extreme loneliness, parents that weren't there for them. It's looking at these moments. What happens is the ego or whatever it is that tries to protect us diminishes those moments where we have every right to feel pain, feel sad, so that we can move through it. It's not about stuffing, it's about revealing that humanity and then again doing the inner work. So my course, Your Story Made Simple, is a lot of it has the crafting like a pro. I think I have 11 exercises in there so that you can craft your story so that you're compelling, not boring, not boring. And there's also a lot about nurturing. When I've done that program live, it's just amazing what the students have come up with, like things they've been hiding. They start sharing and they actually attract their ideal clients because they're being more of themselves, so they stand out, things like that. You can see some of those testimonials on the sales page. The coupon is Secret Santa and it's only till tonight, January 1st, 2020. Let me know if you found this helpful. Let me know if some of the tips I gave in here were helpful. Let me know if you've tried them out or if you have any questions. Okay, namaste.